What's going on, everyone? Brian here from Native Instruments. In this video, I'm going to be walking you through how to use the NI Accessibility Helper application alongside your Control S-Series MK3 keyboard and your DAW. The NI Accessibility Helper is an application that runs alongside the Control S-Series keyboard and also machine, enabling beatmakers and producers with visual impairments to hear what controls they're using. It works across NKS and non-NKS instruments, MIDI hardware templates, and major DAWs like Logic, Live, and Cubase. Throughout the walkthrough, I'll try to be as descriptive as possible to where certain buttons are located. However, I recommend enabling training mode, which I'll show you shortly, which allows you to familiarize yourself with the layout of the keyboard. So without further ado, let's jump into it. First, make sure your keyboard has the latest firmware, version 2.0 or later. Next, you'll need to install the NI Accessibility Helper. You can download and install this via Native Access. Once installed, launch the Accessibility Helper. Once it's open, it will let you know that the NI Accessibility Helper is ready.
NI Accessibility Helper is ready. Connect a supported device to start.
Next, you'll need to enable the accessibility mode on the keyboard. Hold down Shift, which is the top leftmost button on the keyboard, and then press the DAW button, which is the top rightmost button.
Accessibility mode on. Press H for help.
Now, whatever button or knob you press, the computer is going to let you know what function that button or knob has.
Shift. Metro on. Metro off. Stop. Beat delay. Volume. 0.0 decibels.
Pressing Shift twice enables training mode. This allows you to get an understanding of the layout of the keyboard without actually controlling any of the parameters inside of your DAW.
Training mode on. DAW. Plugin. Browser. 4D encoder down. Play current clip.
Double press Shift again to disable training mode.
Training mode off.
The Control S-Series integration works with NKS and non-NKS instruments, for example, Live's analog instrument. With this integration, all of the parameters are automatically mapped, and the left and right arrows allow you to access different pages of controls. This two-way communication allows you to control all aspects of analog, record and automation without the need to create this yourself.
2 Chari pad. 3 Contact 8. 4 Complete Control. 4D encode, 1 analog.
With the accessibility helper, touching any of the knobs will tell you what that knob is controlling and what the current value is set to.
F1 Freak, 5.7K. 194. 2.0K. F1 Resonance, 0%. 0 OSC1 Shape, Saw. Rack, Noise. Noise. OSC1 Shape, Noise. Rect. Sign.
Using the 4D encoder, you can click it once to the right, and you'll be able to select the next track.
2 Chari pad. F1 Freak, 404. 180, 116. 103.
Any effects that you add to the instrument chain, all of those parameters can be controlled by the keyboard. For example, I've loaded an auto filter, and then I can also load a delay. I can navigate between the instrument and the two effects I have loaded by using the 8 buttons at the top of the keyboard.
Chari pad. Auto filter. Hertz. 13.2 kHz. Delay. L16, 3, 4, 5.
Pressing the DAW button, which again is the top rightmost button, this brings up the mixing page. This allows you to mix and balance all of the levels of each individual track, mute and solo everything.
DAW. Tube Chari Pad. Volume, -8.1 dB. 0.4 decibels.
If you want to go back to controlling the instrument, just press the plugin button, which is directly to the left of the DAW button. I'm going to click the 4D encoder once to the right, and I already have an instance of Contact 8 loaded.
4D, 3 Contact 8.
Using the knobs in the center of the keyboard, this allows me to navigate between all of the products inside of Contact, select different banks, and select different presets.
24K drums. Big Time Kit, 75 BPM. Black Suite Kit, 80 BPM. Blue Note Kit, 82 BPM. Load.
Pressing the browser button, which is directly to the left of the plugin button, brings up Contact 8 Browser, where you can browse and load different browser instruments and presets.
20 spat 40s VO keys. 40s VO keys. Load.
Pressing soft button 1 with some instruments brings up the NKS2 mapping. This allows you to easily control all of the parameters of the instrument, main, and the buttons flash, at the top allow you to select different main, parameter trigger, categories, off, making it very easy to find the parameters that you want to tweak. Creating multis in Contact has never been easier. You hold down the shift button and then press soft button 5 to add a new instrument.
Product.
From here, you can use the knobs to browse for a different instrument and then press soft button 8 to load it. Now when you play it back, you'll have two instruments playing at the exact same time.
Ambient, analog dream, analog dreams. Load.
Built into the keyboard are the Play Assist features. This includes scales, chords, and the arpeggiator. To the left of the screen, you press the topmost button, which enables the Play Assist. Using soft button 1 and 2 allows you to turn on and off scale mode and the arpeggiator.
Root node, C.
Using the knobs, you can select from different root notes, different scales, have a chord mode or harmonizer mode selected.
Scale, bang, main, scale, type, harmonic minor. Chord, mode, off. Chord set. Chord, type, major 7.
On my fourth channel, I have an instance of Complete Control loaded. Just like Contact, I can browse for all of my instruments using the knobs in the center.
24K keys. Load. Next preset, Emil Lion.
With Complete Control, holding Shift and then pressing Soft Button 5, this allows you to add an effect to the instrument.
Add.
It brings up the browser page where you can browse through all of your NKS-supported effects, load them, and tweak all of the parameters.
Black hole. Bite. Load.
You can bypass effects by holding Shift and pressing Soft Button 3.
Shift. Bypass on.
The NI Accessibility Helper also works with hardware MIDI templates on the S-Series, making controlling hardware synths more accessible. Press the MIDI Settings button directly below the Play Assist button.
MIDI.
Press it again to bring up the hardware settings.
Settings.
And then press Soft Button 5 for MIDI Out Dual.
MIDI Out Dual.
This allows MIDI to be sent out via the MIDI cable and the USB simultaneously. MIDI. Next, hold Shift and then press the Browser button to bring up the MIDI Templates page.
Shift.
This is where you can select existing MIDI templates that you've created or making a new one. I've already created one for my JP08, so I'm going to use knob 8 to select it.
JP08, 2.
Pressing Soft Button 8 will load the selected MIDI template.
Load.
I created this template ahead of time where the knobs and soft buttons are sending MIDI CC messages to my JP08 via a MIDI cable going from the out port on the S series to the in port on the JP08. Each knob and button I labeled, so when I touch any parameter, whatever I named it, the computer will speak back that parameter name and the current value.
Cutoff 2. 78.
If you want to create or edit an existing MIDI template, you first hold Shift and then press the Browser button.
Shift. 5 MIDI.
Next, press Soft Button 2 to edit the currently selected MIDI template.
5 MIDI.
Each knob and button can be selected using the 4D encoder, and then the knobs change what message is being sent. For example, it could be a CC message or a program change. The other knobs change which channel and number is being sent, whether a button is a toggle, hold, or increases in value. It's up to you and what hardware parameters you're trying to control. With a knob or button selected, pressing Soft Button 7 lets you rename that parameter.
Close sync on. VC1 wave. VC1 wave. VC1 wave. VC1 wave. VC2 wave. VC2 wave. VCALFO mod. CoLFO mod. 0%. 70%. 76%.
If you want to go back to controlling an instrument inside of your DAW, just press the plugin button again, and then you can navigate just like before.
Plugin. Previous 3 contact 8.
And that's an overview of the NI Accessibility Helper and how it makes creating music, both software and hardware, more accessible. Thanks for watching.